So you want to know how to create horizontal text scrolling effect in Adobe Premiere Pro? Not a problem. So first of all, we are going to make a new shape. And after that, we are going to position this. I'm going to delete the old one. After that, I'm going to add some text. After that, I'm going to play the text position. I will hit the keyframe button, and after that, I'm going to hit it again. There you go. We have successfully created horizontal scrolling text in Adobe Premiere Pro.